The next exercise that we're going to discuss is the Arnold press. It's a great way to work your shoulders. I'm going to show you the proper form when doing this. I like to stagger my stance when I do the Arnold press because it allows you to not rock and to have all of the strength coming from your shoulders and not your back. And so what you're going to do, you're going to come up to a 90-degree angle with your arms. You see I'm a little bit further down, right? And so a little bit further down than my shoulders. I'm not all the way down, right? I don't want to release that tension on my deltoids. I'm up a little higher, right? So you're going to come, you're in front of your face, you're going to rotate and turn and press up. You see, again, just like the regular shoulder press, I'm never locking my elbows up. You're coming down to where you're a little bit below your shoulders and turning again. And so you want to repeat this for the duration of the exercise. You see, with this motion that I'm doing, it's the same thing. I'm not going up so high to where I'm incorporating my traps. I want to keep the resistance on my deltoids. So I'm not going up too high, and I'm keeping my elbows bent. And then I'm not going down too low to where I keep the resistance on my deltoids and I don't release it. So you want to keep going with this motion until you complete the number of reps that you're supposed to do.